Milo Yiannopoulos will hold a news conference. He hopes to stamp out the furor over his comments defending sexual relations between men and boys as young as 13. Yiannopoulos is also a Breitbart News editor, and he's been kicked off the speaker's list at the Conservative Political Action Conference. He says the video clips of his comments have been edited to harm him. His latest Facebook posting says, quote, "I've gone through worse. This will not defeat me." The publisher also decided to cancel the upcoming release of his book.